Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. After hard days lectures, this is small, not a function really, but a chore that we need to do for all the IACTS CME. And that is to, I would like to welcome our President of IACTS, Dr. Anand Sanjithi. Please come to the dais. Dr. Yugal Mishra, the Yugal, Senior Vice President, and Dr. Shiv Nair, Junior Vice President. So I would like to invite Dr. Nandkishore Kapadia to say a few words of welcome.
It was very enjoyable day. In last 3 months, actually, when Dr. Suresh Rao was thinking to do this CTCME here, we have been working on this, and you know that a lot of changes has been happening about the industrial support and all. But we achieved this thanks to everyone, all the support from admin, the industries, from Indian Association of Cardiothoracic Surgeons, and I thank everyone. And actually thank to Dr. Suresh Rao, because I was insisting him last 2 years, please bring CTCME here to COP 11. Thank you so much.
I'd like to ask Anand to say a few words, followed by Yugal and Shiv. Before we ask Dr. Dev Saxena, who is our senior most cardiovascular surgeon, and to speak to us as a keynote address for the evening.
Good evening to all the respected delegates who came from far away. Jawli sir, Kunal Sarkar sir came from the long way. I first congratulate Dr. Suresh Rao sir to successfully done first day of CTCME, and it is good for his hospital too, who has started the pediatric fellowship program also, which is first time started by IACTS under IACTS banner, and we are also planning to start thoracic and adult and catheter skills fellowship also. So searching for suitable hospital, but because of Suresh Rao sir, he could start so early pediatric program. So I must congratulate Suresh Rao sir for such a big job he has done for the association by starting so quickly, and also thank you to Kokila Ben Hospital staff, and thank you so much, sir.
Thanks, Suresh, and entire team for bringing us here. Now we are in a phase where everything is changing. The country is changing, the governance is changing, so we have to change. If we will not change, it's very difficult to sustain. This is the first, I think, activity from ICTS after demonetization in our specialty, in cardiology and cardiac surgery. Now, we are sitting in the executive meeting, we are going to discuss, but the thing is that how we can make these conferences affordable, that's important. And the next biggest hurdle which we are going to face is our annual meeting, which is going to be in the city of IACT. IACT is, one thing is not the tier 1 city, tier 2 cities, tier 3 city. Then the shock with the industry going through. So the members should also, not only the executive, have to think in this direction to bring out some innovative ideas to make these meetings more academically oriented than the one which we used to have to good food and good drink or something. Beyond that like most of the American and European meetings are. So we have to think in that direction, and Kunal is helping out to some extent to bring some of the European association's member for that. I am working on with Padi, and we have done this time, little different, that we have made a section wise scientific committee group, like for congenital Suresh Rao and Sachin Talwar is going to take care of, like for heart failure is Dr. Gokhale, like for aorta Dr. Vashi and Sue Chaudhary, likewise. So that, and then we are in constant touch with all our presidents who has done this meeting, and to somehow make this program really successful, because definitely financially we are going to face some hurdle. One thing, second thing is WISEC as such. So we don't, you know, we are going to talk today with our industry that you should not see the local organizer, but you must look towards the association. But you are, whatever your help or whatever things you are doing from your behalf is not doing to the local organizer. Don't see his pocket, how much consumable he utilizes, but see this is association's meeting. So I think in that direction we have to think, and everybody's commitment is that you know, we have to move forward and make this organization really strong and strong. Thank you.
I'd like to just thank Dr. Suresh Rao, Dr. Kapadia, Dr. Bipin, Dr. Lad for the excellent arrangements they made. And I think I need to apologize on behalf of the association for the confusion that the association has created for this particular CME. I think they managed to collect an outstanding faculty. They managed to, through their own personal contacts, managed to convince very busy surgeons to come and participate. Unfortunately, we couldn't get the student community to attend too much because of this fault of the association. So I would like to apologize to him and to the team that for this lapse on our part. And I'm sure that we are going to very soon form a nodal officer to coordinate all activities, academic activities, so that there is no overlapping, and as much as possible try to make sure that there is no confusion as for this meeting. So please accept our apologies, and thank you very much. And we did enjoy the day today. It was an excellent, some of the presentations were really very good, and I'm sure whoever was here benefited greatly. Thank you.
I would now call upon Dr. Dev Saxena to come up to the dais and deliver the keynote address on the future of heart valve surgery in pursuit of a perfect valve.